Yo boys, what's good? You're back with another awesome video, so subscribe. We're back with another video. So I will be showing off my black web stuff. So number one, oh wow, it's my operating game and mouse. So yeah, number dos is Spanish, I think. Dos. Don't quote me on that. Number two. My big old Bluetooth speaker. Yeah. And yeah, good. If you guys are new, my name's Gage Lusky, but most people call me Gage Rocks. Right, I'm stupid. But, so yeah, I guess, there was a new deal going on today. I honestly wish Fortnite came out with, the Infinity skin on, I don't, I really have zero clue, but no, guys. So if you guys are new, slap the subscribe button, tap it nicely, hit the like button, and anyway, yeah, wear my hat a different way. Does it look good? I don't know. But, so, we are playing 50v50 solid gold squads. I know that's a tongue twister. But yeah, guys, so we're on play it. I'm not that good, but we'll see what we can try and do. Alright, you guys, Yeah, guys, so subscribe, yeah, please enjoy, yeah. So, yeah. I am so tired. I just lied to her, really. Half two. Dude, go on playground. If you're on the bill. Okay, we are gonna win in retail. But I like Skyrim. I got that song stuck in my head. If you boys don't know the song, we got Skyrim now. Oh, first off, golden. Oh. Okay.
Ron took just one Claritin pill 15 hours ago, and he's looking great. How are you enjoying 24 hours of allergy symptom relief, Ron? Back at you. Claritin, one pill, 24 hours of non-drowsy allergy symptom relief.
KFC's $10 chicken share. It's a bucket filled for two, for only $10. Got more friends? We got more buckets. It's finger licking good.
What's your experience with anti-dandruff shampoo?
I use it, but it makes my hair feel rough and tangled.
New Dove Dermaplus Care is different. Sarah washed one side of her hair with her current anti-dandruff shampoo and the other with Dove Dermaplus Care.
All right, let's try this. So tangled. Let's try the other side. It's so smooth.
New Dove Dermaplus Care. Just reflects the hair plus all the care of Dove. No compromises.
I was looking for how to get involved. So if you like that, you know, it's like a book. And the book is open. I was thinking too about it. How many people are going to contact us?
What's a fridge woman? I need to go get strength. Score, baby!
At Vancouver International Airport, two Canadian residents returned.
Money load! I just love the sound of a fan spin not there. I know it's weird, yes, guys, it's weird. Taking these hedges with it. I take the fence. Yeah, just did. No sane now. Jeez, I'm almost maxed out on Beaverwood. Beaverwood? Beef? I don't know. Colby. Good ending. I'm full on wood. Wow. Shut up, Kerr. Not you guys. No, 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 not you. Yes, at all. Okay. Trying get to the top of some
in Vancouver. I just want to know where you're here and what was that on a drone for a phone and pleasure. An American traveler claims he's here to hang out with this Canadian lady friend. Looks like a work jacket in my car. But his luggage suggests he's coming for more than just play. Are you looking for work? I know. If it becomes available. And I'm not very looking. I don't know. It doesn't seem like the opportunity. Fun and adventure. What was happening, you know?
No! Darn it! Hey, my wood's fine. Yeah. I did not mean to do that. Might go playground. I just love playground bits. You get playground jokes. 2018 jokes. Yeah, boys. My dad's on my third. Oh, I just danced on it. I don't know. Now real to rails is now one of my favorite spots.
Of course, language and mature subject matter. Your discretion is advised.
Dude just laughed. This is where Roman Atwood and Kane usually play. What? My plane shot. Getting a little dirty. Hey, I'm on. Wow. I'm maxed out on. Oh, it's just white. It's so, whoa, this place is bare. Have you guys ever seen so bare before? Come on. Try and learn how to double stare on my own. So, I got dropped in a gambling somewhat alone. That's just Yeah, boys, if you guys enjoyed the video, please thumbs it up, subscribe, yeah, anyways, latest.